Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome to Wokingham, Fever!
Truck off the road, down in the ditch. Can't go hunting cause the dog threw the bitch. My wife's catching on a 7-year itch, and I grab a truck off the road. Truck off the road, down in the ditch. Can't go hunting cause the dog threw the bitch. My wife's scratching on a 7-year itch, and I got my truck off the road.
Spent all night in the county jail. Sold the whiskey just to pay my bow. I can't even get to see my gal, cause I got my truck off the road.
Truck off the road, down in the ditch. Go honey, cause the dog feel a bitch. My wife's catching on a 7-year itch, and I got my truck on the road.
Me and my wife used to get on fine, till I met a girl across the county line. Getting on over there from time to time, but now my truck's on the road.
Truck off the road, down in the ditch. Can't go honey, cause the dog feel a bitch. Scratching on a 7-year itch, and I got my truck off the road. Truck off the road, down in the ditch. Can't go hunting, cause the dog with a bitch. My wife's scratching on a 7-year itch, and I got my truck off the road. Truck off the road, down in the ditch. Can't go hunting, cause the dog with a bitch. My wife's scratching on a 7-year itch.
Good evening! Thank you. Nice to be here on this special night.
She'll smile on man who can love her more than you can. Will you give her everything, my goodbye? But your mind I can't hold it tight on a long, lonely night. Oh no, just can't keep her satisfied.
Sad she's the lion.
But your mind can't hold it tight on a long, lonely night. Love, love, it just can't keep us satisfied. wants you set her free. Still, she wants you to set her free. Oh, set her free. Thank you. Pushing big wheels through the night, gonna hold my woman tight. When these big wheels turn around and take me home. All the miles are long and wide, and there's no one at your side. Sometimes you wonder how to keep your mind. And the only friends you know are on your CB radio. And at the truck stops that you pull in time to time. Pushing big wheels down the road, I'm carrying my load. Seems the best things in your life are easy to know. Pushing big wheels through the night, gonna hold my woman tight. When these big wheels turn around and take me home. The rain is falling heavy, it's getting hard to keep it steady. But I trust my life in this old rig of mine. She's the best friend that I found. She ain't never let me down. With the good Lord's grace, we make it every time. Pushing big wheels down the road, I'm carrying my load. Seems the best things in your life are easy to know. Pushing big wheels through the night, gonna hold my woman tight. When these big wheels turn around and take me home.
Stu, did you move me on monikers off the stage? I can't be using it for anything, let's do it. Did anyone move? Oh, we got one there, so we found them. They're disguised as an AC-30. Thank you.
Andy's fault again. There's a squares on the
floor. I'm not using any of this number, I was just thinking ahead, you know. We do like these musicians, we have a think about now. Here's a song that was written. and recorded by Hank Williams Sr. all those wonderful years ago. Now it's nearly 40 years since he's died. We're never going to forget the music, and so here's one of them, Honky Tonk Man.
Let's go down on all this rain.
Now, we're having a little discussion about this next one, because I don't want to sing this one, because this is what I class as a... This song should carry a government health warning, because it was written by Don Gibson, and I guess he's still alive and well, but it was sung by Patsy Cline. And we know what happened to poor old Patsy. And then it was later recorded by one hell of a guitarist, a fellow called Boyd Buchanan, who sadly ended his life in a jail in Texas somewhere, which is... So this is quite a dangerous number to do, so I'm not going to sing it outside.
I ain't singing it either.
No. Ken's faking the bagpipe again. So we're going to let Roy do it as an instrumental, but there could be... It's dodgy, it could be some... It could blow up. or the AC-30 could blow up, yeah. One of the two. But there could be some spontaneous combustion during this number, so be ready with the buckets of water and forest in your sweet dreams.
Thank you.
It's a fairly newish one. This one's going to be on the next album.
Thank you.
had a dream of you.
Thank you.
3:30 in the morning, not a soul in sight. City looking like a ghost town on a moonlit summer night. Raindrops in the windshield, there's a storm moving in. He's heading back from somewhere that he never should have been. And the thunder rolls.
Out tonight.
it's the last time that I'll see her. If she wakes and says, please stay, then I just smile. Though I love her, now's the time that I must leave her. There'll be a broken heart on the last bus out tonight. For a while, the thought of settling was easy. But I'm a drifter, and it just wouldn't seem right. If it wasn't for the pain, then I'd be trying. Behind the door that I'm closing, here's the one good thing that's happened in my life. So I believe it now, or I start crying. There'll be a broken heart on the last bus out tonight.
Go back and go once more. Oh, where the bull
we got, this is another part of the show actually bringing in tonight. It's called Alistair's Western History.
There's a story about real Americans as well. And it goes a bit like this.
Oh,
where the currents hold, and the rocks glow, shining sunlight as they grow. I can dream of places that only unfold, where eagles fly. Like a spirit, she will fly away, spread her wings to another day. She still sees that it's my forefather's way, where eagles fly. Where freedom is forever, forever is the sky. The sky's got no limit, you will see her gliding by. I can dream of places as ancient as time, where eagles fly. South of Arizona, or North of Mexico, to the Colorado Rockies and the winter snow. I can dream of places that no man will ever go, where eagles fly. Where eagles fly. Where eagles fly.
Kept it all the way from the beginning. There's the odd one or two or three possibly, and this is one of them. Cowboys don't get lucky all the time.
Every honky tonk singing kind of songs that he wrote. She sat at a table listening to the music, drinking gold. He sat down beside her and said, "Oh, honey, what's your name?" She said, "I like your music, but cooler than that is setting out the game." When the night was over, the cowboy drank his beer and took him home. On his mind, he had her in a bedroom all alone. When sunlight, next morning, a cowboy shook his head. When she slept on the sofa, the cowboy slept alone in bed.
I think these are the only two numbers actually, that one and this one, Redneck Mother.
Responsible of the world.
Special night, because you know it is needed that people come for these sort of things. And again, thanks for coming. Stu will be with you in a few after the break.
You know who they are. They got their names on their monitors.
That's the thing about. I love Stu's band. A great band. All great, Terry. All of them. They're all great guys. But they can't remember their names. It's not written on the monitor.
No, there's no room for on their jackets. So they put it on their monitors.
They can't afford jackets. So. We've got more than one is. That's a start though.
I've got a drummer called Fane. There's one called Fane on it, I read.
I'll have to work out some anagrams of this lot later, but there we are. Now, we're gonna finish our spot with a song that was written by a guy called Richard Thompson, who... I remember him when... I just about remember him in the early 70s, when he was in Fairport Convention.
No, I don't remember that.
I remember sitting on brows of hills at folk festivals, getting in amongst the grass, you know. Keep off the grass, they used to say. And I never listened. That's why I'm such a slight man. That was Richard Thompson there. Tears stay there.
Well, it was 3 a.m. when she took me apart. She wrecked and burned it till she wrecked my heart. She danced on my head like I got the murder. The scars ain't never gonna mend in a hurry. Just when I thought I'd never forget her, right through the door got my tears stained letter. Oh,
gentlemen. Appreciation, please, for the one and only Fever!
We'll be right back.
bless you all. Thank you.
There we are, ladies and gentlemen. Final appreciation, please, for these poor guys who have been up here sweating buckets. Look at them. Viva, ladies and gentlemen. Come on, let's hear it.